Southwest Florida's largest city is going to look different in the future. Today, county commissioners voted to build a new Cape Coral Bridge. Thanks for counting on NBC 2 tonight. I'm Kylie Gaylor.
And I'm Peter Bush. This will be a massive project. Construction won't start before 2027. NBC 2's Trent Bennett is live and local near the bridge to explain why leaders say they need this new bridge.
Yeah, Peter and Kyla. So let me show you something. So you're seeing all this traffic here. What you're not seeing is a car actually broken down just on the side of the road here. Now, county commissioners tell me this new bridge, which is going to sit to the south of the current bridge, so just to the right, if you're looking on your screen right now, is where the new bridge will be. It'll be bigger. It'll be wider. Now the focus after this decision today shifts toward making sure that this new bridge is built before this current one gets torn down.
So I hope they figure out how to do it.
Keeping traffic flowing in one of the state's fastest growing cities is important to Wayne Nystrom. When he's not driving his car through the Cape, he's riding his bike.
So if there was a better way to flow the traffic, I think they could handle the traffic that's going across it better.
Lee County commissioners think they have a solution by building a new Cape Coral Bridge, but they've also decided to tear the current one down. The original span is about 60 years old.
We need to figure out a way to help people still get to and from Fort Myers and Cape Coral while we're doing this construction.
The plan approved today will add a new six-lane bridge to keep up with the projected uptick in traffic demand.
It's not like the traffic's going to go away.
Taxpayers and drivers paying tolls will end up paying for the nearly $220 million project. We're told construction could start in 2027.
Well, it'd be real, a lot of congestion.
The county says, believe it or not, the plan is to keep that from happening. The current bridge will remain open until the new one is built, at least built enough to be used.
What they're proposing to do is actually build one completely brand new span that will be wide enough to hold all four lanes of traffic.
There's no clear path to how this will all get done. Their mission, to have you driving on a new bridge by 2029. So county commissioners today say that now that a decision has been made as option two of the two options that we've been telling you about here on NBC 2, they're going with the more expensive option. Now that that decision has been made, this now shifts to not only figuring out how soon they can get this new bridge built, but ensuring that traffic will continue to flow in the largest city in Southwest Florida, while also making sure that this new bridge is ready before they tear this current and old bridge will be down. Reporting live and local in Southeast Cape Coral, Trent Bennett, NBC 2.
All right, Trent.